Let go your fears, cause God is here. You can feel God's love in the atmosphere. It's hard to describe the love you feel. Even if you can't see it, it's completely real. God gave us life, God blesses us. So that's one reason we should never give up on our dreams. Never forget, always remember. And if God lives in you, then you are a winner. Jacob was going to and from Beersheba. He left, but he reached a certain place. He stopped and slept. Stone for a pillow, he laid down to sleep. He saw a stairway reaching heaven in his dreams. The angels of God were going up and down. And above stood the Lord, and the Lord pronounced, I am the Lord, the God of your father Abraham. And I will give you and your descendants this entire land. And they shall be like the dust of the earth. And they will spread from the east, west, south, and north. And because you and your seeds, all people will be blessed. And I will not leave you until I've done what I promised. Dream while you sleep, dream while you're awake. Don't forget to dream every night and every day. Write it down, share your dreams with others so you can pass the baton and they can keep on running. When you're dreaming, you must remember this lesson. It takes great faith and it takes great patience. It takes a lot of pain, causes a lot of stress. Takes some sacrifice and takes some sweat.